And finally, in Samoa this week, prominent hotelier, businessman and patron of Samoa rugby, Laoli Alan Gray, was laid to rest. Laoli was honoured with a state funeral in recognition of his contribution to Samoa. The son of the iconic Aggie Gray, the 82-year-old, was described as a very simple man with a big heart.